trading halt triggers these days' markets are very interesting to watch. Let's see how much Fed's intervention could impact the market. I have a question about the trading halt. If there is already a first trading halt, to trigger the second, the S&P has to fall 13%. Is the 13% including the 7% which triggers the first? Or the market has to fall another 13% after the first trading halt?
It's 13% from the previous day's close.